Sundays at the Naples Pier are going to look a little different starting next month. The council just voted today to ban fishing from the pier on Sundays between January and May. It's an effort to reduce the number of pelicans getting injured from fish hooks and line. We've showed you many times about the Von Ark's Wildlife Hospital stepping in to help them when they're hurt. ABC 7's Lydia Nussbaum talked with visitors at the pier today about these changes.
I've talked with several people here who grew up fishing on Naples Pier, and they're not happy about the decision the city council made today. But others say this move could protect hundreds of pelicans.
Growing up, I spent a ton of time down here.
Wyatt Barnett's passion for fishing started at Naples Pier, so he was sad to see the Naples City Council approve a pilot program to ban fishing on the pier every Sunday from January to May of 2022.
Why did they pick a Sunday? I mean, kids are in school Monday through Friday. People work Monday through Friday. Saturday and Sunday are the only 2 days for them to be able to come down here and fish.
But the Conservancy of Southwest Florida says too many pelicans are injured from hooks and fishing line.
There's just a lot of angling activity at the pier and a lot of wildlife that congregates at the pier.
The Conservancy says the number of pelicans admitted into the hospital jumped from 91 in 2019 to 193 in 2020.
Any amount of time that it's closed, it is that one amount of time that the animals will have some respite, and that is very important.
The council also banned fishing on the pier from 11 at night to 5 in the morning.
There's people like to fish at night. I've come here before work at 3 in the morning and caught fish.
The council also rewrote the ordinance to ban rigs that have more than one hook.
At the end of this pilot program in May of next year, the Conservancy will provide the City Council with a report detailing the number of pelican injuries. At that point in time, the City Council will decide what to do next, if anything. In Naples, Lydia Nussbaum, ABC 7.
So neighbors along